Okay, set lock override. First thing you need to do is enter admin mode. So zero and unlock together. Once the LED blinks, put in your admin passcode. Hopefully yours is more secure than this. And then to set lock override mode, press the 7 and 1 buttons together. It'll blink green. And you can cancel to exit the admin mode. Now when you unlock the drive, the blue light will flash once about every 3 seconds to let you know that it is in lock override mode. The mic's not turned on though, is it? Yep, there we go.